YouTubers, okay, so this is the 13 question tag, and I wasn't tagged in this, but I still wanted to do it, so let's start with my Starbucks order. I really, really don't like coffee, so when I go there, I either get double chocolate chip frappuccino venti because the cookies, or I get hot chocolate. That just depends on what the weather is like, because it's crazy here. And one thing in your closet that you can't live without. Okay, for me, I love to dance so much. I can't explain it, so yeah, so it's my belly slippers. Yeah, it's a bone, elasticy, neck, yeah. And these are just basic beginners. No fancy stuff, so yeah, that's better. One thing that people don't know about you, okay, so outside of YouTube, my school friends don't know I do this. They don't know that I'm like making videos and stuff. So yeah. And also most people know this is two things. Most people don't also don't know is that I grow my hair out and get it cut for Locks of Love. I've already done it twice and now my hair is really short. So yeah, that's how my hair short. I really don't know how long so I could tie it back, but oh well. Makes me feel good. So yeah, okay. One thing I want to do before I die. I'm really guessing like travel. I mean, I know that's like maybe like generic or something, but I like traveling and I really want to go skydiving. And I want to ride, skydiving, bungee jumping, just something crazy. Really crazy. One food I can't live without. Well, right now for me, that would probably be onion rings or grilled cheese sandwiches. You know, I'm such a fatty. But yeah, like junk food. I love it so much. It just tastes so good. Makes me feel bad later after I eat it, but when I'm eating it, it's so good. Like an epiphany or something. So, yeah. Quote, phrase, to live by. Quote slash phrase. And use the one that I have in my yearbook from my senior year high school. It's the only thing in life I regret are the chances I didn't take. And I live that because, like, you never know what's gonna happen, so just go for it. And if you don't like the outcome, what if you haven't tried that? And then you're like, what if I did? And then you'll regret it. I don't like letting regret. Not fun. Okay, so YouTube community. I think it's really, really helpful. And like everyone's like really friendly and they're like really good with sharing ideas and just like a bunch of awesome creative people out there. Like everyone's just like inspires me to do cool stuff too, like makeup and dance and live life to the fullest. Okay, so iTunes top song. Let me check this. Okay, Tangled Up in Me by, I'm gonna butcher this, so, Sky Sunum? SKYESWEETNAM. That has 267 plays. Yeah, that's a lot. Style, I think. I guess my style would be, I don't know. That's how I feel. Because, like, sometimes I like being girly, sometimes I like being more edgy, sometimes I like being, like dressing like a tomboy, and sometimes I just like wearing my pajamas. So, yeah, that's me. Depends how I feel. Depends what the day is. And my favorite number. I don't know. Do I not have a favorite number? Yes, maybe if I had a pick, it would be. Nineteen. I don't know why I picked 19. I don't know. To me, I don't know. I don't really like math, but 19 is a cool number, I think. So yeah. I have no reason for that. My two hobbies. Okay, so one, I already talked about it in this, I believe, like dance. And I like, both eating's a hobby, and that. But I guess cooking could be like that. Yeah. So, pet peeve. This one, you have it like your door closed and people don't knock. And then they come barging in and they're like hello. I want my privacy. And you please knock. And then my guilty pleasure, again, is the junk food I eat. And yeah, I really shouldn't be eating that. Just family history of bad health. So yeah, that's me. If you see this video all the way through, you're tagged. You already did it. Yeah, you don't have to do it. If you want to, you can. So yeah, you're tagged if you see this, I guess. So yeah, that's me. Okay, see ya. Bye.